time to play Family Feud. Give it up for Steve.
Good. Welcome to the show, everybody. Thank you very much. Hey, let's go. Welcome to Family Feud. I'm your man, Steve Harvey. We got another one for you today. Returning for the third test from Amherst, Massachusetts. It's the Ware family. And hailing from Springfield, Massachusetts, it's the Hunt family. We got a lot at stake today, boys and girls. And I know, I'm sure most of you want to get out of this class with a damn A. Here we go. Gimme LaTanja. Gimme Bobby. Let's play some Feud. Guys, here we go. Top three answers on the board. What three temporary accounts close out at the end of the year?
An expanse.
Let's hear it, Bobby.
I'm gonna say land.
Bobby, you high? Come on, brother. All right, LaTanja, you go pass the plate.
We gonna play, Steve.
Can't believe land wasn't up there, Bobby. Quinn, how you doing today?
How you doing there, Steve?
Let's go, man. Let's put it together. Name an account that closed at the end of the year.
A dividend.
Give me a dividend. And hey, Sheena, you a cutie.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, baby. Name an account that closed at the end of the year.
I'ma say revenue.
Let me hear revenue. Oh, yeah, baby. Yep, and the Ware family takes round one. Hey, let's go. Question two. Gimme Quentin, gimme Kristen, let's go. All right, point values are doubled here. Okay, guys, let's go. We got the top eight answers on the board. Given an example of an asset.
I'ma say cash.
Show me cash. Kristen.
Accounts payable.
Quentin, you gonna pass a plate.
We go past, Steve.
Quentin, what in the hell, boy? Come on. Damn, Kate, you fine.
Mm-hmm, thank you.
Please give me an asset.
Accounts receivable.
Damn, Kristen, you a smart girl, baby. You must go to office hours or some shit. Okay, Kristen. Show me on the board. Accounts receivable. Survey? What you got? Hey, in the Hunt family wins the second round. Hey, Hunt family, let's go. Time for some fast money. All right. Come on, Caitlin. Come on, Bobby. Are you ready? 20 seconds on the clock. Please give an example of a cost flow method.
FIFO.
Name a deferral.
Prepaid rent.
Caitlin, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much will this video save your accounting grade?
Oh, geez. My grade is terrible. I'd say 10.
How the hell did they win? All right. The Hunts won. Bobby, get the hell out of here, goofy looking ass boy, you dumb AF looking ass.